Good morning.
Esteban, ¿ya? ¿Ya está conectado?
¿Me escuchas?
Sí, ya
me escucho. ¿Me escuchas? ¿Sí, Mateo?
Sí.
¿Sí?
A ver, Esteban, ¿este lápiz y algo malo que
tú? Ah, welcome. Welcome. You can never know what it's like. Your blood like a river breathes just like ice. Every cold, lonely light that shines from. Behind them like the wreck you hide. Behind that mask you use. Hello.
Boy, son, turn it down.
Good morning.
Boy,
how are you?
Good morning. Turn it down.
Good morning. Mira.
I'm feeling like a little kid.
Hello guys, how are you? Hi.
How are
yes.
You?
I'm super happy to see you.
Hello.
Hello. Wow, I can see many faces.
Hello.
Hello. Okay, I'm going to start a class, all right? I'm going to put mute to your microphone, okay? In the way that you only can hear me. Okay? Now, okay, let me present myself. My name is Miss Jessie. I am Miss Jessie, okay? And I'm going to be your teacher of technology skills, okay? And in technology skills, we're going to learn different things, okay? But the most important is to use and read better in digital places, okay? Everything is going to be digital. We're going to learn many things in digital, some things in our computers or our iPads, and this is gonna be fun, okay? Also, we're going to have a secret friend that is going to help us to make so many activities. So I think that you're going to have fun. You're going to sing, you're going to play. We're going to do many different things, okay? So my name is Miss Jessie again, and this is technology skills class, okay? Technology skills. Now, before we start, I'm going to show you a video. I want that you pay attention, okay? Let me see your eyes.
Teacher.
Let me see your eyes.
Teacher.
Yes, who's telling me? Teacher.
¿Por qué tiene que ser teacher? Es que, bueno, no me sé el inglés porque, bueno, nunca me gustó el inglés.
Oh, no worries. Okay. Mi nombre es Jessie, okay? Yo voy a hacer su Miss de Technology Skills. Uh-huh.
Oye, me encanta. Oye, teacher, me encantísima la tecnología porque siempre lo vi en la pura televisión.
¿De verdad? ¿Really?
Y tengo un Nintendo con puros Marios y puros videojuegos.
Wow, excellent. So your name is Jimena? Great, Jimena. Okay, so this class is going to be about that, okay? Technology. So I want to digital your mind, okay?
Me encantan los videojuegos.
Skyler, yes, tell me.
Me encantan como Minecraft, you have como what? Roblox,
Xbox.
Como...
Really? You have an Xbox? Oh, wow, so I'm going to have a great student because you love technology. Excellent. Okay.
Yo también tengo un Xbox.
I also have a watch that has games on it and an iPad and a phone.
Yo tengo miles de Legos.
Oh my God. So you are like little brothers.
Yo tengo miles de Legos.
Yo tengo un Xbox One.
Excellent. That's super great. Now I'm super happy and super excited to give this class to you guys.
Miss.
Bye. Okay, let me tell you something. Before we continue talking, it's super important.
Miss.
Know that we have turns, okay?
Miss.
No todos podemos hablar al mismo tiempo. Entonces, les voy a pedir... En la parte de abajo de tu Zoom, in the down part of your Zoom, you have a happy face like this. Tienes una super happy face. Entonces, dale click with your finger, tap with your finger, and you will have clap hands, vas a tener manos aplaudiendo, or you will have the fat finger up, okay? That emojis, esos emojis, me van a hacer saber que tú quieres participar, que tú quieres hablar, o bien que necesitas ir al baño o que tienes alguna emergencia. Entonces vamos a utilizarlos, ¿de acuerdo? We're going to use these emojis. We're going to use the clap hands. We're going to use the fat finger up, okay? To know that you need something from me, okay? Para saber que necesitas algo de mí, okay? To know that. And you can raise your hand as Santiago is doing. Yes, Santiago Galicia. Tell me.
Miss, yo tengo en mi teléfono de mi papá un videojuego que es de grandes, de 10 años, pero yo lo juego, yo puedo jugar videojuegos de grandes.
Oh, but we need to be careful, okay, with the content of the video games. All right, now I'm going to quiet everyone. Let's put attention in the video, okay? I want to see your eyes. Show me your eyes.
Hello.
Show me your eyes. I want to see your eyes. I can see your eyes. No veo sus ojos cerca. Show me your eyes. Show me your eyes.
I'm looking at you.
You're looking at me?
Yes, Miss Jessie.
Oh, yeah, thank you, Miss Dani. You see, guys, you need to look at me, okay?
Can now, you please check your chat?
Yes?
The chat here, baby girl, please. Thank you.
Ah, yes, of course.
Yes.
My God, who is writing so many H's and what else? Okay. Okay, Miss Annie, thank you so much. Thank you for telling me. All right, now that we're ready, we're going to watch the video that I promised to show you, okay? But we need to be quiet and use our eyes, okay? Be quiet and use our eyes. You ready? I'm going to share my screen, okay?
I already watched the video.
You are watching. Okay, that's great.
Me, I already watched
and listen at the same time. Okay, all right, ready?
Teacher.
Super ready? Now everyone, quiet.
Teacher.
Everyone quiet. Watch.
Teacher.
Yes, yes.
Teacher.
I need your attention, your participation and attitude all the time, okay? We're going to learn to read better, enjoy digital reading, and discover new experiences, okay? Now, it's super important that all the time you follow instructions. And also in all the classes we have rules. Someone know what is a rule? Someone can tell me what is a rule? Remember to raise your hand to participate. Yes, Skylar, what is a rule, baby?
Is to listen to the teacher and sit good.
Yes, that's a rule. Uh-huh. What else?
And we must listen to the teacher what they say.
Exactly. All the time, okay?
And we must do our homework and not eat when we're doing our homework on the laptop, because we will spill the water or the food on the laptop and the laptop will break.
Exactly, Skylar. Great. You are using my four principal rules, okay? We're going to see. You're ready to see the rules? Yes, Miss Jessie, I want to see your hands up, clapping like this. Yes, we're ready to see the rules, Miss Jessie. Excellent, Esteban. Hands up like this, Ivana. Excellent, Marcelo. Excellent, everyone.
Miss, ¿puedo ir al baño?
Yes, you may go to the restroom, baby. Okay, look, I'm going to show you my rules, okay? I'm going to stand up. Okay. My principal rule is to participate actively. How can do this? You may say, Miss Jessie, but we are at home. How are we going to participate in your class? You're participating when you are following my instructions. When you are paying attention. When you are doing what Miss Jessie is telling you. For example, if I say, right hand up, right hand up, right hand up, right hand up, everyone, your right hand up, that's participation. If I'm telling you that this is the rule number one and you show me your finger one, that's participation, okay? That's that you are participating actively, all right? Okay, so. That's the rule number one. Excellent. Now I have my rule number two. Super important. What number is? Two. Yes, very good. Is it rule number two? My rule number two is to be respectful. Respect my teacher. Respect my friends, respect this time, to be on time on class, to be attentive, to be done playing, okay? Sometimes our little friends inside of us is telling us, you can play. A veces nuestros amigos internos nos dicen, no, tú puedes jugar, juega, no pasa nada. No, necesitamos respetar, ¿de acuerdo? Respetar nuestros amigos, nuestra maestra, y respetar el tiempo de clase. Okay? To be respectful. Now, my other rule is to listen. Show me your ears. I want to see your ears. Excellent. Well done. Everyone is showing me their ears. In this class, we're going to use our ears all the time. Vamos a utilizar nuestros oídos todo el tiempo. All the time. Todo el tiempo vamos a estar utilizando nuestras orejas. Y vamos a estar escuchando. We're going to listen all the time. Yes, Jime. What happened, Jime?
Es que le quiero decir algo a la teacher.
Tell me, Jime.
Ya me puse crema como me había dicho mi mamá, pero ahora sí me sirve.
Ay, ahorita se te quita, chaparrita. Ahorita se te quita. Sóplate, sóplate. ¿Vale? Okay, now. Super important. No food. Nada de comida. Porque me van a antojar y me va a dar hambre. I know that we're at home. And that we want cookies. And that we want chocolate. And milk. And all kind of food. But not in lessons, not in classes, okay? No en nuestras clases, porque si no nos van a antojar a todos, ¿de acuerdo? Entonces no podemos comer. We cannot eat, but we can drink water, as Skyler told us, okay? We can drink water, right?
And we also, and we also cannot go to, we only can go to school if mask is.
Yes, exactly. Okay.
I have a cute little mask.
Really?
Yeah, and I have a dog, and it also has a dog on the mask, and the dog that's real in my backyard. It is named Zara.
Zara. Oh, wow. Okay. Perfect. Now that we have our rules, and now that we know what is our technology skills class, we're going to play a game. Who wants to play a game? Raise your hands like this if you want to play a game. Yes, we're going to play a game. Are you ready? Yes? Excellent. Okay, look. We're going to play the boxes game. We're going to open three boxes and you're going to tell me your names, okay? Vamos a abrir tres cajas y ustedes me van a decir sus nombres. Me van a decir su nombre y cómo les gusta que les digan, okay? I'm going to give you the example, but you're going to do it in English too, okay? En el caso de que no puedas hablar en inglés, yo te voy a ayudar, ¿ok? Pero esta clase es de hablar todo el tiempo en inglés. Hoy estoy haciendo una super excepción, porque sé que es la primera clase. Pero ya después, mi Jessie todo el tiempo habla en inglés, ¿ok? ¿De acuerdo? Perfecto, ok.
Quiero decirle algo.
What happened, Ethan?
Es que yo no tengo tres cajas.
¡No! Yo las tengo. Ahorita van a ver cómo vamos a jugar. ¿Están listos? You ready to see the magic? Okay, show me your magic hands. Show me your magic hands. You are going to help me to make magic, okay? Me van a ayudar a hacer magia. ¿Listos? One, two. I can see your happy faces with magic hands. One, two. And ta ta tam ta ta tam ta ta tam ta ta tam and three. Wow, this is the magic. Hicieron magia con las manos. Muy bien. Okay, we're going to start. Okay, this is the example of how we're going to play. Okay. I'm going to say my name. Voy a decir.
Este es un videojuego.
It's a video game. Yes, we're going to play a video game. Entonces, fíjate muy bien. Voy a abrir estas tres cajas y tú vas a decir, por ejemplo, tu fruta favorita, tu animal favorito o tu comida favorita, ¿ok? Your favorite food, your favorite animal, or your favorite fruition, porque así lo vas a hacer tú. My name is Jessie. Food is the hamburger, ¿ok? ¿Entendimos? ¿Cómo lo vamos a hacer? Lo vamos a hacer lo más rápido posible, ¿ok? Great, ok. Paulo, choose between the box 1, 2, or 3. Which you want to open, Paulo?
1, 2, 3.
The box number 1. Oh, the color! My name is Paulo, and my favorite color is...
Great. My favorite color is blue.
Awesome, excellent. Okay, the blue color, well done. Now, Nitam, choose between box two or three.
Quiero participar.
Oh no, you don't want to participate, Nathan? Please. Tell me your name and your favorite color, Nathan. My name is Nathan and my favorite color is?
Green.
Yes, Axel, you want to participate?
My favorite color is green.
Come on, my color is red.
Red, excellent, Nathan. Okay. Axel, Iglesias, choose between the box two or three. The number two.
Yellow.
Okay. It's yellow. Your favorite color is yellow? Great. Excellent. Yes. Esteban Monroy, it's your turn, baby.
I am Esteban
Monroy. Excellent. Very good, Esteban. Natalia Hernandez. Now is your turn, Natalia. You raise your hand.
Color is pink.
Very good. Valentina, it's your turn. My name is Valentina and my favorite color is? Your microphone, baby. Okay, well, ready?
Mm-mm. My name is Valentina, and my favorite color is purple.
Very good, the purple color. It's mine too. Excellent. Give me a five-hand virtual. Five-hand. Excellent. Okay, now is the turn for Denise Contreras. Your favorite color is? Your microphone, Denise.
Purple and pink.
Pink, excellent. Well done. Okay, now it's a turn for Mateo Murguia. Your microphone, Mateo.
Bueno, mi color favorito es...
White, excellent. Okay, now we're going to open the box number two. Favorite food. Okay, Samantha Ramirez.
Hamburguesas y papitas fritas.
Oh, very good. Excellent. Okay. Very good, Samantha. Thank you. Now is the turn for Rodrigo Allende. Your favorite food, Rodrigo Allende. Your microphone, baby.
Chachipulpos.
Chachipulpos. It's mine too. Delicious. Okay, now is it turn for Alfredo Michel. Your favorite food, Alfredo Michel.
My favorite food is hamburger.
Hamburger. Oh, me too. The hamburger. Oh, delicious. Alberto Rodriguez, it's your turn, baby. Very good, Alfredo. Alberto Rodriguez, your favorite food? We can hear you, Alberto. Yes, now I can hear you. Your favorite food is? My name is Alberto and my favorite food is? Okay, Sophie, okay. I will give you the turn, all right? Okay, Sophie. Sophie Viera, your name and your favorite food. Your microphone, baby, I can hear you.
My name is my
hamburger too. Excellent, Sophie. Thank you. Karime Alejandra. My name is Karime Alejandra. My favorite food is
Taquito.
Delicious. Excellent. Very good. Alfa Tinajero, your name and your favorite food.
Chorizo.
Oh, delicious.
Alfa.
Alfa, ajá. Uh-huh. Your favorite
food. Mi comida favorita es las papas con salchipulpos.
French fries with salchipulpos.
A mejor la mitoca.
Delicious, baby. Excellent, Alfa. Now is the turn for Jimena Torres. Your name and your favorite food, Jimena. Give me 1 second, Axel.
Me.
Yes, Jimena.
My favorite is chorizo.
Chorizo. Very good, Jimena.
Me.
Mariano M. Mariano M. Your name and your favorite food.
Muy rico, pero en inglés.
Oh, doesn't matter. Tell me in Spanish.
Colores. Red.
Red. It's your favorite. Your favorite color. Excellent. Very good, Mariano. Okay, now is the turn for Ian Davila, Ian Davila. Now, you're going to tell me your name and your favorite animal. Animal, Ian.
¿Qué es eso?
Tu animal favorito, tu mascota favorita.
Me, ¿hay otro lugar, please?
Yes, go.
Participar.
We're going to participate. Let's finish with.
No.
Ahorita participamos todos pequeños, ¿sale?
Con bigotes.
So who is Ian? Okay, Ian. Very good. Now is the time for Ariana. Ariana, your favorite animal, baby. Hi, very good, excellent. Now is the time for, I don't know, it has a Huawei Media Pub. Your favorite animal, baby. ¿Quién tiene un Huawei Media Pub? Your name and your favorite animal, baby.
Me. ¿Yo?
Ahí voy, Santi. Give me 1 second.
Mi animalito favorito es los conejos.
The bunnies. Very good, Mateo. Santiago Galicia, your favorite animal is?
Los gatos. Quiero
un minuto. The cats. Excellent. Now, the favorite animal of Joao Uriel. Joao Uriel King.
100%.
100%, 100%, 100%, 100%.
Ivana Belmonte, your favorite animal, baby.
100%.
Dog. Dog, very good, Ivana. Abigail Colmenares, your favorite animal, baby.
Dog.
Dog, excellent. Leonardo Gaitan, your favorite animal.
My favorite are anguila.
Dog, very good, Leo. Excellent. Your favorite animal, Mikel. Mikel Spammer.
Shark.
Shark, excellent. We're going back with Joaquin Uriel. Your favorite animal. You're having troubles? No worries, baby. Okay? I'm going back with you as soon as I can. Laura Lopez, your favorite animal. Oh, you have a lot of favorite things. Excellent. The Skyler. Very good.
Duck.
My favorite color.
Me.
My favorite color is purple and pink.
And wow.
And my favorite food is hamburgers and pasta.
Uh-huh.
And pickles. And my favorite animal is a puppy.
Excellent, puppy. Marcelo Sierra, it's your turn, sweetie. I bless you. Marcelo Sierra, it's your turn.
My name is Marcelo.
Hi, very good, excellent. Gustavo Duran. Your favorite animal, baby.
A dog.
A dog. Astrid Carmina. Very good, Gustavo. Astrid Carmina, it's your turn. Your favorite animal, Astrid? Ah, very good. Now, Renata Garcia, it's your turn. Your favorite animal, baby?
Animal.
Excellent, very good. Now it's your turn for Natalia Hernandez. Your favorite animal, baby.
My favorite animal is
a bird. Ah, awesome, very good. Regina Moreno, your favorite animal.
The rabbit.
The rabbit, very good. Okay. The ones that has Leonardo Hernandez. Your favorite animal?
Shark and anguila.
Whoa, the shark and anguila, very good. Michael. Your turn, your favorite animal.
Yo vengo en moto y yo vengo en bici.
Me. Your favorite animal, Michael? Very good. Okay, now Nimrod. Who said miss? Matias, put your video on, okay? Yes, thank you. Nimrod, it's your turn to speak, baby. And we only have 2 more minutes.
My favorite animal is?
My favorite animal is leopard.
Oh, leopard, very good, Nimrod, excellent. Well done. Okay, we almost finishing, okay? I can see that some of you didn't say their favorite animal. Okay, Miguel, Ivana, spokes. Abigail, Abigail. Your favorite animal, baby.
Szólított téged, mert jelentkeztél. Látod, ez a megoldás.
Your favorite animal, Abigail. Sophie, did you participate too?
Me, ya se va a acabar la clase.
Yes, it's almost
me,
over.
Me, escucha.
Yo no.
I know, baby. I'm going to put microphones off, okay?
Yo ya estoy aburrido.
I know. We almost finished. Okay. ¿Quién más me hace falta, chicos? ¿Quién más me hace falta?
Zoe.
Zoe. You, Zoe. And Isabela. Okay, first one, and then Isabela.
Estoy aburrido.
Okay. Vamos a decir, you're going to tell me your favorite animal at the count of 1, 2, and 3.
Yo falto mis.
Todos los que falten.
Ya,
your favorite animal. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for being in this class. I know. Vamos a ir aprendiendo poco a poco, hay que tenernos paciencia, chicos, ya casi termina nuestra clase, pero la próxima clase vamos a tener más actividades, necesito que estén súper atentos, que estén participando.
¡Y un juego!
Me dio mucho gusto conocerlos. I was super happy to know you, and the next class is going to be more fun. Different, okay? Every class is going to be different. So I need